of shit. And the only way you deal with a piece of shit is to take him back. So we made up our mind, next Tuesday, when I get my paycheck, we're gonna go down to the hardware store, we're gonna get some chains, and we're gonna get some rope, and we're gonna ask for suggestions on what we should do with the chains and the rope. You know, we were playing the other night, and some hippie kid goes, "Bob, kill him with kindness, Bob, kill him with kindness." Fuck that. And then this dude, he had a Slayer t-shirt, he said, "Hail of glass, Bob, kill him with a hail of glass." Well, it doesn't matter what the method is, it's the outcome that counts. But right now we got some singing to do, and I want to hear all of you fucking singing. All of you. And I'm going to start throwing bodies out the window. I know there's no windows in here, but we're going to find something to throw you the fuck out of. Here we go. I'm going to count you down. 1, 2, 3, 4.